remember, Princess Amber, it's the heir to the throne's job to greet wedding guests in the custom of their own land.
Yes, Bailey Mick. I've been practicing these for weeks. They're really hard, and there's no way Amber will know them all.
Introducing the King and Queen of Trufflandia.
Okay, she made a lucky guess. Sooner or later, her luck will run out. Royals from Friesenburg?
Their Majesties, the King and Princess of Friesenburg.
Too easy. Mermaids?
Her Royal Highness of Meroway Cove, Queen Emmeline.
Nah, she already knows that one.
What are you doing?
Making sure everyone sees that Amber doesn't deserve to be the heir to the throne.
James, you can't do that.
Oh yeah? Watch me. Gnomes? I can never remember their greeting. Perfect. Please follow me, King,
King Viridian.
Yes, I knew that. You get a front of the line pass. Follow me, sir.
I really don't think this is a good idea.
You're right, Sophia. I need to raise the bar and stump Amber with some centaurs. Follow me, folks. And you too, giants. I didn't even know giants had royals. Princess Amber, these nice folks would like to receive their royal greeting. Good luck.
King Viridian of the Gnomes, please accept my warmest welcome.
Honored Kerna O'Hover Ditch, Bunfrainser.
Hail, hail! My heart is open to you!
And mine too.